It ain't love here. Speakers speak. That's what we do. And speakers enjoy a live audience. We like the audience reaction. We like to see their faces, see the expression, know how they're reacting to our message. It's so easy for us to stand in front of a group and speak. But it's amazing how many professional speakers get a little nervous and a little off center when it comes to speaking on a video. You see, when we speak on a video, we don't have the live audience reaction, and we thrive on a live audience. One of the things you can do is place a picture of your loved one up next to the camera. I've even known some people to have the lens of the camera peering out through an eye or through the mouth of the picture. If that makes it easier for you, great. If you're on stage, you'd probably have a teleprompter. With most videos, you don't have a teleprompter. But just relax. Have a normal conversation, just as if the audience was there. Speaking on video is not that different. It simply is missing the audience reaction. You may have to use a little imagination. But once you start making videos, you'll find you relax and you enjoy it. It's really fun to interact with a live audience. But it's also important to convey your message. And if you can reach more people through a video than through a captive audience, then I encourage you to use video. This is Elaine from Colorado. Come talk to me at Elaine4, and that's the number 4, elaineforsuccess.com. Let me help you become a more effective speaker. Have a great day.